is WSMV4 News.
Welcome in. I'm Lydia Fielder. Here's what is making headlines at this hour. Right now, we're following some developing news out of Wilson County. We know a deadly crash has shut down part of East Division Street between Beckwith and Posey Hill Roads. And this is in Mount Juliet. We're told that investigators are out on scene right now. Police there are urging folks to avoid that area and find a different way around if you can.